If you're not near your TV, come to the screen a moment. You have to see this, what we're about to show you.
Yes, this is also going to be the talk of the town, especially the talk of the next Brewers game. Let's get to Marianne. Okay, I can already smell what the chef is cooking.
Smells wonderful. We had smell-o-vision, as some people say. I'm here with Chef John DeMartini from the Brewers, and here it is, guys. We've been talking about it, the 2-foot hot dog. It is on a pretzel bun, not just any bun, a pretzel bun. Good morning, Chef, and thanks for joining us.
Oh, no problem.
What exactly is on here?
Well, first of all, we got the two-foot pretzel bun, 1-pound hot dog. We got chili, we got cheese, jalapeno peppers, and caramelized onions. You got a little bit of everything. So you get about 2 pounds, 9 ounces worth of food.
My goodness. Okay, here's the thing, though. If you were to show the wide shot together, this is us standing here, so that's how big this is. I'm supposed to ask how you came up with this, but I want to know why.
Well, it's just a novelty item, but we got National Hot Dog Month here in July, so we had to figure out what we can do to make it, to bring people in to want to try something different. So, we took a local bakery, Miller Bakery, made the pretzel bun. Clements got the hot dogs for us, and we said, you know what, let's just make a giant dog. You can share it with a family of 4 or 5. Cut this up. I mean, it's $26, but, it's well worth it. You cut it up in 5 pieces, you got a good meal, a heavy meal.
Chef, before we let you go, real quick, who on the Brewers has eaten this by themselves?
Nobody yet. We're trying to get
I think Ryan Braun.
We're trying to
challenge.
Get
All right. It is $26, right?
Yes, it is.
Chef, thank you so much for joining us. Of course, check this out at Miller Park, guys.
You can feed the entire row,
I think,
with that thing.
I would say if Prince Fielder was still here.
He'd be able to eat it. Yeah, even CeCe might have been able to put it away, too.
He's a big boy.